Hello, VC. Another quick video with just a few records, as the latest one seemed to have gathered some attention. Like, I was pretty surprised by how many people watched it. Was much more than my usual view count. Kalsum Hakam Aliena El Hawa. I've got lots of Kalsum records, but this is my favorite by far. She's, if you don't know who Umm Kalsum is, she's the Egyptian queen of music. A lot of her recordings are live, actually almost all of them, so the sound quality isn't always that good. This was recorded in Egypt in the 60s mostly, so it's basically field recordings most of the time, but this one sounds great. Great. Yeah, this groove is fantastic. And now comes the singing soon. I believe most of her music was arranged by this guy, Wayne. Simon Chahine. Yeah, see, there's lots of records of hers that... Yeah. That's a lady. This Simon Chahine, who's the arranger of most of her music, was released on Axiom, Bill Laswell's label. Alright, let's hear her sing. Now, Umm Kalsum. The record is a little bit dirty, I should clean it. Let's see. Hey, come on, If you like Umm Kalsum, if you like what you hear, you should look for records. Should be aware of the quality of the recording. This one is really good, but some of them sound like they were recorded from outside the cellar. I don't know. This one is really good. Thank you. Yeah, something completely different. This is Lola. Wax the Van, it's the remix. This is an Arthur Russell side project. And it's a remix that is not the most famous one, but I love this part. Arthur Russell did some, he's well known for his disco, but also for his cello playing in post-punk bands and avant-garde. And I just got it recently, and very, very happy about it. That's his voice. He's got a very good voice as well. Oh, that was a short one, yeah. So let's hear. Anna Roxanne. From 2019, and this was one of my top 5 favorite records of that year. Anna Roxanne is an intersex Southeast Asian musician born and raised in the Bay Area. This collection of devotional songs is an offering to the romantic spirit people and the great R&B divas of the 20th century. Starting to see the theme of this video. It's female voices. This is fantastic. This was her debut album, and I don't think she's released anything since that, but be on the look for her. This is one of the few drone avant-garde stuff of that is brand new, a new artist that I think will stand the test of time beyond, besides hype. Which is an alias of ancient mythos or Ugandan mythos, a German techno act. It's like industrial techno. This EP is quite something because, as you'll soon hear, he samples very, very beautiful voice that most people know about. Nico. So this is sampling, I believe, I don't remember if it's Nico's second or third album. The other side is another techno industrial track also sampling Nico in a very clever fashion. Domnerius trio med Rune Gustafsson och Georg Riedel. Arne Domnerius trio with Rune Gustafsson and Georg Riedel on the Gazelle LP label, Swedish Church Jazz. The track is called Lilla Gråa Fågel, the little gray bird. It's really, really good. This is totally under the radar right now. I don't think anyone cares for that, and there's lots of really moody songs on a lot of Arne Domnerius albums. You should If you see these, you should definitely look, listen, give them a listen. This is from the early 70s. And how shall we call this? Diamond Agalas, the litanies of Satan. She got her start on Metal Language, Rova Saxophones Quartet's label, before she embraced a career in post-industrial, operatic, experimental music. This is her breakthrough record from 1981. And this is fantastic. I found it recently. I bought it a couple of times before, either in bad shape or the package never arrived, so it was good to find it in the wild in Stockholm here. Shall we end it with this, or to end it is the theme of female voices. That was 5, 6, 7, maybe 8 records. Not random pulls, but kind of like pulls from the record track. So I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, watch the other videos and tell me what you thought, what inspired you, and I'll see you on the comment sections or on your own videos. Bye, VC.